An irate snake charmer let loose dozens of snakes inside a revenue department office in northern India on Wednesday in protest against alleged demands for bribes by officials. Officials jumped onto chairs as the snakes crawled around the floor. Forestry department personnel were summoned to catch the reptiles. Hakul, the snake charmer, said he had written to officials and even the president asking for land to, quote, conserve his snakes. He said his request had been cleared by senior officials in the revenue department, but officials lower down were demanding payoffs, and he didn't have money to meet their demands.
जैसे डीएम और एसडीएम तो मतलब ने कह दिया कि भाई आपका हम काम कर रहे हैं, आपके लिए हम कागज पे बना दिया है, अब नेपाल और तहसीलदार ये जो है मतलब ये सब कागज को दबाए हुए हैं और वो उनकी व्यवस्था की मांग कर रहे हैं, बार बार व्यवस्था नहीं हो रहा है, तो मैं उन विषैले सर्प को किस जगह रखूं, मेरे पास जगह नहीं रह गई है।